it with her, take it from me.
Both of these types of music, reggae and calypso, really capture a Caribbean atmosphere. First thing that Howard Ashman and I did when we worked on Under the Sea was to play with a rhythm. And only then came... See you under the sea, movie surfers.
You can hear more from Sebastian and his friends from The Little Mermaid, now playing only in theaters.
And now, back to Timon and Pumbaa, here on Disney. Don't go away. Timon and Pumbaa will be right back here on Disney. Tomorrow night on Magical World of Disney, two movies from the lost and found.
This is ludicrous.
First, in Homeward Bound 2, Lost in San Francisco, some lost pets find a way home.
How pleasant.
Then, in Northern Lights, the Disney Channel original movie, some lost souls find a new home.
What'll I do when I...
Don't you lose out. Find a way to watch tomorrow night on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Oh, hi. Welcome to the Magic Shop. I'd like to show you something you can do next time you're playing a board game or anything involving dice. Pick up one of the dice and show your friends the one. Turn it over and show them the six. Now magically rub the six and transform it into a three. Gently rub the three, and it turns right back into the six. How does he do that? Very well, thank you. And you can learn to do this very well, too, by following these two very simple steps. The first step is easy. First, just hold the die between your finger and thumb. Now all you have to do is turn your hand over and show them the six. The second move is to roll the die about a quarter of a turn between your thumb and finger. When you combine these two actions, it looks like this. You show them a different number besides the six. Depending on how you're holding the die, you could have shown them the five, or a four, or a two. Whatever number it is, when you want to change it back, don't do the secret move. Simply rub the die and turn your hand over, and it changes back into a six. That's it. Oh, and be sure to rub the die gently. If you rub it too hard, you may rub the spots off completely, and then... well, I guess the game's over. That's it for now. I'll see you next time, right here at the Magic Shop.
And now, back to Timon and Pumbaa, here on Disney. One flying carpet, one pal monkey, one handsome hero, and many adventures. Your wishes have now been granted. Aladdin is coming up next, right here on Disney. Disney, he's the hero of the high sands, daredevil of the desert, ace of Agrabah, Aladdin. Then, look inside Walt Disney when Walt Disney presents Where Do the Stories Come From? Followed by the Disney classic, Son of Flubber. It's all coming up tonight, right here on Disney.
Tonight, where can you find this?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
And this? Introducing Walt Disney, the new home for classic Disney movies, series, animation, and more.
Surprise!
Walt Disney is where you'll find Disney's greatest hits, one right after the other.
Oh, I got that song. That's like this.
Baby, baby rocket, king of the wild frontier.
Chim, chimney, chim, chimney, chim, chim, chiree.
It's the perfect place to enjoy the history and heritage of Disney and brush up on a few favorites.
Super, whatever the infernal thing is.
Whether you've seen them before...
Don't dramatize it.
Or want to see them for the first time.
What are you doing?
Making a memory.
See what's inside Walt Disney. Tonight at 9, 8 Central, right here on Disney.
Perfect day for it. Excellent time, gentlemen. Oh, yes, quite.
Hey, guys, it's Matt from the Movie Surfers here on Disney. Guess what? Tina went to the premiere of the new Disney comedy Flubber, starring Robin Williams.
Why don't we take a snapshot look at this big event?
Tom, click the icon.
Servers, can you believe it? This is such a scene. Green carpet, test tubes, tons of fans. And look at these lights. And of course, Robin Williams.
Robin's making too much noise over there!
So I understand that you had to mime and act like you had Flubber in your hands. How did you do that?
You basically have to create this character and, you know, give it depth and height. And then along with that, give it a personality. Describe it. And that's how you create it.
What was it like bouncing around on the set?
Fun.
Oh, yeah!
What did you have to do?
Well, basically you get to fly bungee cords and you wear this incredibly tight pants.
What was it like working with someone like Robin Williams?
You can tell what it's like working with Robin Williams. It's unpredictable as Flubber.
After the movie, it was time for the cast and crew to celebrate.
Here's my pass for the party. Let's go. They made the party look just like the gym in the movie. Pretty gross, huh? Let's try the Flubber talk. And that's our Snapchat look at Flubber's premiere.
You can check out Flubber yourself, now playing in theaters.
See ya, surfers.
Chat with Will Wheaton from Walt Disney Pictures, Flubber.
I hope you'll join me online.
Log on to Disney.com and click on the Disney Channel hyperlink. December 3rd at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern. Stay tuned. We'll be right back with more Aladdin here on Disney. Share your afternoon with friends and family on Disney. It's where the Seaver family will always make you feel at home on Growing Pains. With two back-to-back episodes every day.
Wow, this is incredible.
They're loving.
I'm ready to kill you.
They're friendly.
Nincompoop.
They stick up for each other.
Whatever I did, Mike was my bad influence.
They're concerned.
Father, where is your head?
Okay, they're not perfect, but what family is? And they're here every day at 5:30 p.m., 4:30 Central on Disney. Tuesday on Magical World of Disney. Hop on, strap in, and let's go for a ride, because Disney's got two movies that'll have you flying high.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. Imagine soaring away with a creature from another world.
I like it.
I knew you would. Hey, you more of a city dweller? Then we'll give you a lift like you won't believe.
Ooh.
So grab your friend, and you'll be up and away.
Absolutely by the loop.
You're flying high with Disney's Oliver and Company, followed by The NeverEnding Story 2. Tuesday on Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Saturday, December 13th on Magical World of Disney, it's a Saturday premiere. He's a 16-year-old rock and blues phenomenon.
He's just the ultimate in fools. He just gives off this energy that's just really neat.
A legend in the making.
My son called me from Minnesota, told me, get this CD. He is amazing. He's the most played on our CD player.
And on Saturday, December 13th, he's right here on Disney. See for yourself what all the buzz is about. As Disney presents its latest original music special, Johnny Lang in Concert. Get to know the guy behind the guitar as we go on the road, behind the scenes, and up on stage with Johnny Lang.
Catch my first ever television concert special from Disney MGM Studios at Walt Disney World.
It's the latest Disney original music special, Johnny Lang in Concert. Saturday, December 13th at 7, 6 Central.
Only on Disney.
We now return to Aladdin, here on Disney. Stay tuned. We'll be right back with more Aladdin, here on Disney.
Tonight, where can you find this?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
And this. Introducing Walt Disney, the new home for classic Disney movies, series, animation, and more.
Surprise!
Walt Disney is where you'll find Disney's greatest hits, one right after the other.
Oh, I got that song. It's like this.
It's the perfect place to enjoy the history and heritage of Disney and brush up on a few favorites.
Super, or whatever the infernal thing is.
Whether you've seen them before.
Don't dramatize it.
Or want to see them for the first time.
What are you doing?
Making a memory.
See what's inside Walt Disney. Tonight at 9, 8 Central, right here on Disney.
Perfect day for it. Excellent time, gentlemen. Oh, yes, quite.
Want to spend some time with a typical American family? Meet the Sinclairs every afternoon on Disney. Okay, so they're dinosaurs.
That doesn't stop me from having a flagrantly uninformed opinion.
But Dad still goes to work each day.
Sinclair, in here now!
Mom watches the baby.
I can do it!
You just never know what to expect with this family.
Your folks never have mammals over for dinner?
All the time! Very yummy!
So if you're hungry for more, watch Dinosaurs every day at 5 p.m. 4 Central on Disney. Wednesday on Magical World of Disney.
Yeah.
You're invited to a real old-fashioned hoedown.
Great idea!
It's two movies complete with finger-licking vittles.
Come and get it!
My beans.
River Rapids and Bronco Busters. So Western. Heck, we've even got some brawling brothers and sassy sisters.
Are they cute?
So saddle up and get ready for how the West was fun and Brothers of the Frontier. And, but please, don't feed the animals.
Kids do the darkest things.
Wednesday on Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Party on, dude!
We now return to Aladdin here on Disney.
Coming up next inside Walt Disney, it's Walt Disney Presents Where Do the Stories Come From? Then stay tuned for Son of Flubber right here on Disney.
Introducing the new Disney Family Plan.
It's a trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
Every weekday afternoon starting in September, three new families are moving in on Disney.
Sure blew me away.
Three families, one afternoon. Such a deal. Starting at 5 p.m., get pre-hysterical with dinosaurs.
I'm the baby. Gotta love me.
I'm the daddy. Gotta go to work.
Then starting at 5:30, it's a double dose of domestic life at the Seaver household.
Forced me to look deeper into myself.
With back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains. And at 6:30, watch The Survival of the Siblings when Joey, Matthew, and Andrew Lawrence star in Brotherly Love.
Yeah, there you go.
One afternoon, three full shows to share with your whole family.
That's important to you, is it?
Oh, yeah, dear.
The new Disney Family Plan. Weekdays at 5 p.m., 4 Central on Disney.
Stories come from. We'll be right back. Take the Walt Disney Challenge. Which popular Mouseketeer wanted to change her last name to Turner? A. Doreen Tracy. B. Annette Funicello. C. Karen Pendleton. D. Sharon Baird. We'll be back in a moment to give you the answer. Tonight, there's a place that's full of classic characters, unforgettable scenes, magical moments, and the most timeless stories ever brought to the silver screen.
Thomasina!
Very puppy!
Good! Well, Dario kills me!
You don't mean we're gonna keep that old, ugly, yellow dog after what he's done?
Walt Disney presents the greatest Disney movies of all time.
That's the ticket, sir.
Tonight at 10, 9 Central, inside Walt Disney.
I shall now return to my duties.
Tomorrow, in recognition of World AIDS Day, Disney presents Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. Join Robin and Michael as they find out about living with AIDS. A sensitive, moving documentary. Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. And George Michael's Concert of Hope with special guests Katie Lang, Nick Hucknall, and David Bowie. In recognition of World AIDS Day, please don't miss these two special programs, only on Disney. Tomorrow at 10:05, 9:05 Central. Due to frank sexual discussions, parental discretion is advised. Tomorrow night on Magical World of Disney, two movies from the lost and found.
This is ludicrous.
First, in Homeward Bound 2, Lost in San Francisco, some lost pets find a way home.
How pleasant.
Then, in Northern Lights, the Disney Channel original movie, some lost souls find a new home.
What'll I do when I...
Don't you lose out. Find a way to watch. Tomorrow night on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Which popular Mouseketeer wanted to change her last name to Turner? Annette Funicello. And we're glad she never did. And now back to Where Do Stories Come From? Where do stories come from? We'll be right back. Take the Walt Disney Challenge. How many Mouseketeers were on the original Mickey Mouse Club? A, 9, B, 39, C, 14, D, none. We'll be back in a moment to give you the answer. Tonight at Walt Disney, he fought for justice, he fought for peace, he fought for those who couldn't fight for themselves. He was
that devil-may-care adventurer who signed his name like this.
Walt Disney presents the original Caped Crusader, the first Man of Steel, the masked avenger of the old, old West.
Zorro. Say, maybe you'd like to wear the cape and the mask too, eh?
Join the fight with Zorro tonight at 12, 11 Central inside Walt Disney.
Tune up and turn on with one of Disney's closest families.
What's it all about?
Actually, it's a show about three brothers who live and work in a garage. They're not your typical family. But they've got each other.
Let's party. Yeah!
Oh, yeah, and a mother.
We're gonna have the queen smart and hard, all right?
Watch real-life brothers Joey, Matt, and Andy Lawrence provide full family service with a smile. Tune up and turn on to Brotherly Love. Weekdays at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney.
Tomorrow, in recognition of World AIDS Day, Disney presents Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. Join Robin and Michael as they find out about living with AIDS. A sensitive, moving documentary, Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. And George Michael's Concert of Hope with special guests Katie Lang, Nick Hucknall, and David Bowie. In recognition of World AIDS Day, please don't miss these two special programs, only on Disney. Tomorrow at 10:05, 9:05 Central. Due to frank sexual discussions, parental discretion is advised. How many Mouseketeers were on the original Mickey Mouse Club? 39. How many of them can you name? We now return to Walt Disney. Coming up next inside Walt Disney, it's Son of Flubber. Then stay tuned for the truth about Mother Goose right here on Disney. Tomorrow night on Magical World of Disney, two movies from the lost and found.
This is ludicrous.
First, in Homeward Bound 2, Lost in San Francisco, some lost pets find a way home.
How pleasant.
Then, in Northern Lights, the Disney Channel original movie, some lost souls find a new home.
What'll I do when I...
Don't you lose out. Find a way to watch. Tomorrow night on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Introducing the new Disney Family Plan.
It's a trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
Every weekday afternoon starting in September, three new families are moving in on Disney.
Sure blew me away.
Three families, one afternoon. Such a deal. Starting at 5 p.m., get free hysterical with dinosaurs.
I'm the baby. Gotta love me.
I'm the daddy. Gotta go to work.
Then starting at 5:30, it's a double dose of domestic life at the Seaver household.
Forced me to look deeper into myself.
With back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains. And at 6:30, watch The Survival of the Siblings when Joey, Matthew, and Andrew Lawrence star in Brotherly Love.
Yeah, there you go.
One afternoon, three cool shows to share with your whole family.
That's important to you, is it?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
The new Disney Family Plan. Weekdays at 5 p.m., 4 Central on Disney. Tuesday on Magical World of Disney. Hop on, strap in, and let's go for a ride, because Disney's got two movies that'll have you flying high.
I don't know.
Oh, come on. Imagine soaring away with a creature from another world.
I like it.
I knew you would. Hey, you're more of a city dweller? Then we'll give you a lift like you won't believe.
Ooh.
So grab your friend, and you'll be up and away.
Absolutely positive.
You're flying high with Disney's Oliver and Company, followed by The NeverEnding Story 2. Tuesday on Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central. Chat with Will Wheaton from Walt Disney Pictures, Flubber.
I hope you'll join me online.
Log on to Disney.com and click on the Disney Channel hyperlink. December 3rd at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern.
Now, Muppets Tonight is part of the magic right here on Disney. Where'd Gonzo go? I'm here on Disney with Muppets Tonight. Wow, look at the view.
Muppets Tonight, weekends at 6:30 p.m., 5:30 Central, only on Disney.
Walt Disney is the place where the history and heritage of Disney come to life. Unfortunately, it's getting a little crowded in there.
Now get off Miss Whitfield's foot this instant.
What can we do?
This is a job for the FBI.
Well, actually, we were thinking of something a little simpler.
If you'll watch the center panel, please.
Now you can go inside Walt Disney every night starting Wednesday, December 5th. You'll find your favorite Disney classics.
They're coming back!
from series and specials.
And now your host, Walt Disney.
To movies.
Merlin jokes.
And animated shorts.
Now, no self-respecting bandito would ride away from that, huh?
Even the sequels.
Well, you may just be in for a little surprise.
See what's inside Walt Disney every night.
Well, it's a goofy idea.
Well, that's what I thought, too.
The only thing is, I like it.
Monday through Saturday at 11, 10 Central, and Sundays at 9, 8 Central, starting Wednesday, December 5th on Disney.
Why don't you clowns get out of here?
I can't. You see, this car has rolled onto my foot.
Son of Flubber is coming up next inside Walt Disney.
Look out! Here he comes, that high-flying professor, Fred McMurray, in a wacky new comedy from Walt Disney. This time, the professor is ready to help mankind with a new discovery. He calls Son of Flubber. But is mankind ready for the professor? It seems everyone and everything reacts to Son of Flubber. Nancy Olsen is amazed by it.
I thought you were nuts.
Elliot Reed is sabotaged by it. Ken Murray tries to cash in on it.
$1 million. Quiet. But Becky, what?
William Demarest attacks it. Joanna Moore loves it. Keenan Wynn goes to pieces over it. Tommy Kirk crashes through with it. Stu Irwin cries over it. Paul Lynde can't explain it.
Did you see how that happened there, George?
And those kooky cops. Wonder how Son of Flubber will affect you. Like this? Like this? Or like this? Watch for Professor Fred McMurray in Walt Disney's Son of Flubber, coming soon.
Don't miss Son of Flubber, coming up next inside Walt Disney. Coming up next inside Walt Disney, watch the truth about Mother Goose. Then catch a classic episode of Zorro right here on Disney. This morning, Disney's got a new show you won't want to miss.
Introducing
the Incomplete Club, where you'll find classic Disney animation.
Why, Mickey Mouse!
Each episode will have a different theme, like Mickey's Landmarks, the Disney Cast, or the award winners.
Attaboy!
But no matter what the theme, you'll always find classic Disney animation. So don't miss the Ink and Paint Club.
What a place!
This morning at 5, 4 Central, inside Walt Disney. And now, an Ink and Paint Club short from inside Walt Disney. For more classic Disney animation, tune into the Ink and Paint Club tomorrow morning at 5, 4 Central, inside Walt Disney. Coming up next inside Walt Disney, it's a classic episode of Zorro. Then stay tuned for the Mickey Mouse Club right here on Disney. Tonight, Walt Disney asks the question, are you secretly a Mouseketeer? Is your name monogrammed on the outside of everything you wear? Do you accessorize with mouse ears? Do you find yourself responding,
because we like you?
Just because somebody says, if you've answered yes to any of these questions, there's only one thing you can do. Join the original Mickey Mouse Club tonight at 12:30, 11:30 Central, inside Walt Disney.
Tomorrow, in recognition of World AIDS Day, Disney presents Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. Join Robin and Michael as they find out about living with AIDS. A sensitive, moving documentary, Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. And George Michael's Concert of Hope with special guests Katie Lang, Nick Hucknall, and David Bowie. In recognition of World AIDS Day, please don't miss these two special programs, only on Disney. Tomorrow at 10:05, 9:05 Central. Due to frank sexual discussions, parental discretion is advised.
Walt Disney will return in just a moment.
I'm about to go inside A&M Records in Hollywood, California, and give you tips about playing guitar and the blues from 16-year-old Johnny Lane.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey, how you doing?
So, how long have you been playing?
I've been playing guitar for about 4 years or so.
What is it about the blues that you like so much?
Blues music just seems to be such a raw music form. It leaves a lot of room to insert your own creativity and experiences. It's always different. You could play the same song a million times and it'd never be the same.
Could you give me an example of the blues?
Sure. Most of the old blues stuff started out kind of like this.
Is anyone else in your family into music?
Yeah, my three sisters are. They're all great singers. My mom is a great singer as well. I think my dad used to play drums in a band. So yeah, everybody's kind of into music.
I hear you perform barefoot. What's up with that?
I feel a lot more free on stage. For some reason, when I play barefoot, it's fun.
Catch the latest Disney original music special, Johnny Lane Concert, Saturday, December 13th at 7, 6 Central.
Only on Disney.
Tonight, Walt Disney asks the question, are you secretly a Mouseketeer? Is your name monogrammed on the outside of everything you wear? Do you accessorize with mouse ears? Do you find yourself responding,
because we like you?
Just because somebody says, if you answer yes to any of these questions, there's only one thing you can do. Join the original Mickey Mouse Club tonight at 12:30, 11:30 Central, inside Walt Disney. We now return to Walt Disney. Coming up next inside Walt Disney, it's a classic episode of the Mickey Mouse Club. Then stay tuned for the Misadventures of Merlin Jones, right here on Disney.
Tonight, in recognition of World AIDS Day, Disney presents Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. Join Robin and Michael as they find out about living with AIDS. A sensitive, moving documentary, Robin's Diary, A Journey into AIDS. And George Michael's Concert of Hope with special guests Katie Lang, Nick Hucknall, and David Bowie. In recognition of World AIDS Day, please don't miss these two special programs, only on Disney, tonight at 10:05, 9:05 Central. Due to frank sexual discussions, parental discretion is advised.
Hey guys, it's Matt from the Movie Surfers here on Disney. Guess what? Tina went to the premiere of the new Disney comedy Flubber, starring Robin Williams. Why don't we take a snapshot look at this big event?
Tom, click the icon.
Servers, can you believe it? This is such a scene. Green carpet, test tubes, tons of fans. And look at these lights. And of course, Robin Williams.
Robin's making too much noise over there!
So I understand that you had to mime and act like you had Flubber in your hands. How did you do that?
You basically have to create this character and, you know, give it depth and height. And then along with that, give it a personality. Describe it. And that's how you create it.
What was it like bouncing around on the set?
Fun. Oh,
yeah!
What did you have to do?
Well, basically you get to fly its bungee cords and you wear this incredibly tight pants.
What was it like working with someone like Robin Williams?
You can tell what it's like working with Robin Williams. It's unpredictable as Flubber.
After the movie, it was time for the cast and crew to celebrate.
Here's my pass for the party. Let's go. They made the party look just like the gym in the movie. Pretty gross, huh? Let's try the Flubber talk. And that's our Snapchat look at Flubber's premiere.
You can check out Flubber yourself, now playing in theaters.
See ya, surfers!
Chat with Will Wheaton from Walt Disney Pictures, Flubber.
I hope you'll join me online.
Log on to Disney.com and click on the Disney Channel hyperlink. December 3rd at 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern.
Walt Disney will return in just a moment. Take the Walt Disney Challenge. Which of these stars made their movie debut at Disney? A. Sean Connery. B. Jodie Foster. C. Michael Douglas. D. Kurt Russell. We'll be back in a moment to give you the answer. Disney is the place where the history and heritage of Disney come to life. Unfortunately, it's getting a little crowded in there.
Can I get off Mr. Whitfield's foot this incident?
What can we do?
This is a job for the FBI.
Well, actually, we were thinking of something a little simpler.
If you'll watch the center panel, please.
Now you can go inside Walt Disney every night starting Wednesday, December 5th. You'll find your favorite Disney classics.
They're coming back!
From series and specials.
And now your host, Walt Disney.
To movies.
Burlesque jokes.
And animated shorts.
Now, no self-respecting bandito would ride away from that, huh?
Even the sequels.
Well, you may just be in for a little surprise.
See what's inside Walt Disney every night.
Well, it's a goofy idea.
Well, that's what I thought, too.
The only thing is, I like it.
Monday through Saturday at 11, 10 Central, and Sundays at 9, 8 Central, starting Wednesday, December 5th on Disney.
Well, let's get out of here.
I can't. You see, this car has rolled onto my foot.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney, two movies from the lost and found.
This is ludicrous.
First, in Homeward Bound 2, Lost in San Francisco, some lost pets find a way home.
How pleasant.
Then, in Northern Lights, the Disney Channel original movie, some lost souls find a new home.
What'll I do when I...
Don't you lose out. Find a way to watch. Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Which of these stars made their movie debut at Disney? Academy Award winner Jodie Foster made her screen debut in 1972's Napoleon and Samantha. We now return to Walt Disney. Coming up next inside Walt Disney, it's the Misadventures of Merlin Jones. Then stay tuned for Masterpiece Theater, right here on Disney. Take the Walt Disney Challenge. How many of Disney's animated shorts were shot in 3D? We'll be back in a moment to give you the answer.
Introducing the new Disney Family Plan.
It's a trip to the moon on gossamer wings.
Every weekday afternoon starting in September, three new families are moving in on Disney.
Sure blew me away.
Three families, one afternoon. Such a deal. Starting at 5 p.m., get free hysterical with dinosaurs.
I'm the baby. Gotta love me.
I'm the daddy. Gotta go to work.
Then starting at 5:30, it's a double dose of domestic life at the Seaver household.
Forced me to look deeper into myself.
With back-to-back episodes of Growing Pains. And at 6:30, watch The Survival of the Siblings when Joey, Matthew, and Andrew Lawrence star in Brotherly Love.
Yeah, there you go.
One afternoon, three cool shows to share with your whole family.
That's important to you, is it?
Oh, yeah, Dad.
The new Disney Family Plan. Weekdays at 5 p.m., 4 Central on Disney.
Tonight on Magical World of Disney, two movies from the lost and found.
This is ludicrous.
First, in Homeward Bound 2, Lost in San Francisco, some lost pets find a way home.
How pleasant.
Then, in Northern Lights, the Disney Channel original movie, some lost souls find a new home.
What'll I do when I...
Don't you lose out. Find a way to watch. Tonight on Magical World of Disney. Movies at 7, 6 Central.
Thank you.
coming up next inside Walt Disney, it's The Misadventures of Merlin Jones. Then stay tuned for Masterpiece Theater, right here on Disney. How many of Disney's animated shorts were shot in 3D? The answer, two. Melody and Working for Peanuts. Walt Disney will return in just a moment.
My brother Lee and my big dad James.
My name is Chloe. This is my mom and this is my dad.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Tyler and this is our mom Veronica.
Hi, I'm Ben. This is Kim and my daughter Corinne.
I'm Jack and that's my daddy.
Hi, I'm Jill. This is my husband Steve. This is Allie, Murphy, and Kinsey.
This is my mom and this is my dad and that's my brother Zach.
Families come together.
Flubber! It's a metastable compound, Sarah.
The flubber is placed in my back pocket. When I hit the ground, the flubber will send me right back up, unharmed.
Are you nuts?
Ouch.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Wanna talk with one of the stars of the new Disney comedy, Flubber?
Of course, you're talking to a movie surfer.
I'm here with Marcia Gay Harden, who plays Sarah Jean Reynolds in Flubber. Now, what was it like working with Robin Williams?
You know, it's just a shame because Robin's not funny at all.
Get out.
It was fantastic.
When he's always making jokes and cracking jokes.
He's a little wild.
Well, surfers, do you have any questions for Marcia?
Out of all the scenes, which one was the most fun?
There's a scene in the movie where everyone is in a big library and we're trying to catch Flubber and it starts bouncing all over the room.
Sarah.
And as actors, we had to fly, so we were stuck into these, like, leather diaper kind of things, and we would be hoisted all over this big library flying, and I think we laughed more on those days than any other days on set.
Be sure to catch Marcia, Robin Williams, and the Green Guy in Flubber, now playing in theaters.
We now return to Walt Disney. Walt Disney will return in just a moment. Take the Walt Disney Challenge. Which popular Mouseketeer wanted to change her last name to Turner? A. Doreen Tracy. B. Annette Funicello. C. Karen Pendleton. D. Sharon Baird. We'll be back in a moment to give you the answer. This morning, Disney's got a new show you won't want to miss.
Introducing
the Ink and Paint Club, where you'll find classic Disney animation. Each episode will have a different theme, like Mickey's Landmarks, the Disney Cats, or the award winners.
Attaboy.
But no matter what the theme, you'll always find classic Disney animation. So don't miss the Ink and Paint Club.
What a place!
This morning at 5, 4 Central, inside Walt Disney. Walt Disney is the place where the history and heritage of Disney come to life. Unfortunately, it's getting a little crowded in there.
Now get off Mr. Whitfield's foot this instant.
What can we do?
It's a job for the FBI.
Oh, actually, we were thinking of something a little simpler.
If you'll watch the center panel, please.
Now you can go inside Walt Disney every night starting Wednesday, December 5th. You'll find your favorite Disney classics.
They're coming back!
From series and specials.
And now your host, Walt Disney.
To movies.
Merlin jokes.
And animated shorts.
Now, no self-respecting bandito would ride away from that, huh?
Even the sequels.
Well, you may just be in for a little surprise.
See what's inside Walt Disney every night.
Well, it's a goofy idea.
Well, that's what I thought, too.
The only thing is, I like it.
Monday through Saturday at 11, 10 Central, and Sundays at 9, 8 Central, starting Wednesday, December 5th on Disney.
Why don't you clowns get out of here?
I can't. You see, this car has rolled onto my foot.
Which popular Mouseketeer wanted to change her last name to Turner? Annette Funicello. And we're glad she never did. We now return to Walt Disney.